What's happening? Who's after?
The nastiest nanny in the world.
She really is bad as all that.
She looks like something that would eat its young. Miss Andrews, Daddy's nanny, which explains a lot. Poor Daddy, ever since he stopped working, he just sits and mopes. Mary Poppins used to say he needed our help, but now it's too late.
Oh, I wouldn't say that. I'll tell you what. Why don't we stop things off with a bit of sacred luck?
Why would shaking hands with you bring us luck?
Did anyone ever tell you it was lucky to shake each other's hands?
Michael, look, it's a real one. What's wrong? I've always wanted to fly a kite. I've always wanted to fly one with Daddy.
Of course you have. So now it's done. Get some training. You'll make him the proudest father in the whole blooming empire. With talents for paper and strings, you can have a set of wings. With your feet on the ground, you're a bird, and fly with your pistol and tight to the string of your toys. Oh, let's go fly a kite up to the highest height. Let's go fly a kite and send it soaring up through the atmosphere, up where the air is clear. Oh, let's go fly a kite.
Lily!
I can't, it's stuck. I'll help.
You can do it for one more time.
Thank you.